How do you have it?
And yeah, you know, it's all about the strangles.
Nice job for Gonzalez maintaining it. Get it back to your point.
Almost give up the round to Sharp. It's really hard to tell. The scrambles were back and forth, and it was like 18 at the end of the round. It was really tight. It was really scary. It was really frightening. So Sharp on top of him, it was kind of goes his way in the judges' eyes most of the time.
And we have a little bit of a delay. The fact that Greg Sharp inadvertently kneed George Gonzalez to the groin area and then beat him.
Hand on the hip, left hand on the hip,
there, you know,
hand up, left hand.